They're currently on 51.17. Carolina Mogini and Adam Lucas. Let's see exactly what medal they're going to get, if one at all, as they skate to Toccata, performed by David Guetta, Nocturna by Frédéric Chopin, and Scherzo by Ludwig van Beethoven. Very classical. The last couple looking very happy as they embrace each other on the rink. That seemed to be a little bit more than a friendly kiss there. Fair enough. Carolina Mogini and Adam Lukács from Hungary, currently on 51.17 after the short dance. The current leaders, Sara and Gianna from Italy, they are on 121.56, 121.56. That means if Carolina and Adam score more than 70.39 points in this, the free dance, then they will take the gold medal in the junior dance competition for the Leo Shoy Graz Ice Challenge competition 2014. I'm waiting for those marks to come in. As soon as they do, I will let you know them, and we will be able to tell you the 1, 2, and 3 for this competition. Stay tuned. There's kissing all around here. Nope, you would not get me doing that. Not a prayer. I'd look quite good, I think, in the girls' position, though. I've got the legs for it. Marks are in, let's have a listen.
For Carolina Moschini, Adam Lukas from Hungary. Sie erhalten in der Kür eine Punktzahl von 84,10.
Oh, that's it.
They've earned 84.10 points.
They are your winners.
With their combined total of 135.27 points, they are in first place.
That is it, ladies and gentlemen. As you see them leaving the kiss and cry, they are your champions for 2014 in the Junior Ice Dance Championship. They hail from Hungary, and their names, remember them, Carolina Moschini and Adam Lukacs.